and left right squirrel out. So you do it four times. The only caveat to that is there's no break. So when you quarter left from this last roll, when you're here, left over, step, left, right, left, and you go right into it. So you can't be like, oh, I did it, because you're going to be two, three steps behind it. So as soon as we quarter front, shuffle, shuffle, sword. We do that four times. Okay? From there, we just go up eight. So after we hear, boom, we're going to step out on the right. The actual hustle, you move up eight and move back eight. We ain't got enough room to move up eight step. So we just go out, out right, out left. So it's just one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. So we do eight up and eight back. But again, we ain't moved up, so we ain't moved back. We do another eight play. But this time on the way back, we do clap and snap. Because it's supposed to go when you come back behind, you clap, come back behind, you snap. But since we're coming together, I mean, since we're not moving, it's just out, clap, out, snap, out, clap, out, snap, out, clap, out, snap, out, clap. Then you start over, right up. Boom, 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 okay? So we're ready. I sped through the last part because it's super easy, so it's, and I'm still going to be following it, so you know it's coming. All right, let's get it. Now remember, this hustle's called something sexy. So that means you're supposed to be doing it sexy. So start feeling yourself, you know, get into your, especially on the shuffle, shuffle, swirl part. Shuffle, swirl. Shuffle, swirl. No. You know, make it sexy. Something sexy. Name it. They're all facing the correct way. Once we get to this wall, we're gonna do the exact same thing, starting on the opposite foot. Excuse me. That way we started on the left, this way we start on the right. So it's just gonna be a cha-cha up, as if on the left. So it's gonna go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So we just did the same thing, opposite feet. Okay? So let's try both walls, and then we'll do it to the music. Starting on the left up, cha-cha up, 5, 6, 7, 8, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left up, half turn, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, cha-cha up on your right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, right up, half turn, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, we're gonna do that one more time. Okay? Let's do that one more time. Start on the left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, left up. 8 count. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cha-cha up on your right. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Right up. Half turn. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was better. What's throwing everybody off is that left back. You cha-cha-ing up and you're like, oh, remember, it's just every other foot. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, left. So let's face this wall and start up on the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, right up, half turn. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Hey, long as you say you end up the right way. Exactly. Okay. So we're gonna do it to the music. Yes, ma'am. Okay. We're gonna start from the top, do both walls.